Typically, no. Typically, unless you agreed in writing that they could withhold this paycheck, they cannot do that. Otherwise, they are violating the Fair Labor Standards Act because they are not paying you your wages and minimum wages when due.